Hi, welcome to the 30th chapter in Selenium using Java. In this video, we are going to discuss about actions drag and drop by method. This video is brought to you by AngPro Training. For the latest updates, subscribe to our channel on YouTube. The agenda of this chapter is drag and drop by method in actions class. This drag and drop by element will take the web element source and it will take the int x offset and int y offset, and it performs the drag and drop operation on one element to the specified element. Now let's go for the UI test practice. Here I will drag this element and drop this to the here. Here I will calculate the location from this corner, that is from top left corner. I will calculate the location from this side and from the top side, and I will drop that. Now let's see how to work on the code. First I will copy paste these four lines and I will rename the method as drag and drop by. Here actions dot drag and drop by source, I will use this. This is the source element. And the x coordinate I am going to give as 150 and y I am going to give as 20. After this, I am going to copy and paste these four lines. Now I will run the test case. See, it has launched the browser. It will pass us the URL and it will drag that element and it will drop there. So like this, we will work with the drag and drop by method. The possible interview question on this video is how to use drag and drop by method. Subscribe to our channel on YouTube, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and join our group on LinkedIn. And finally, don't forget to give your feedback in comment section. Thank you and keep on watching the upcoming videos for the remaining methods of actions class.